Stay.
Oh. Hiya. How you doing?
All right.
I was thinking about taking Katie for a walk. Yeah? How long do you think she'll let her sleep for, you know, before I bring her back to the flat?
I don't know.
I was thinking maybe a couple of hours should do it. Or do you think I should let her sleep for longer? How much talking will you two actually be doing?
Whatever, Sinead, just do you want. You said there'd be no one here. No, it's fine, that's just Sinead. Honestly, she's a girl. Gonna get you a beer or something.
Yeah.
Okay. So, tell me, how does a girl like you end up with no one in the life, eh?
Well, let's just say I burn a lot of bridges.
Stop yourself from getting hurt.
Stop things from getting messy.
So is this a rebound thing?
Doesn't matter if it is.
Couldn't care less. I mean, I'm just looking for a distraction, aren't I? As long as you don't start getting all emotional on me.
I'll drink to that.
Cheers.
It's me. Look, I'm really sorry. I know I promised I'd be there, but an old friend really needed me, and I forgot my phone as well.
Give me a minute.
Too much beer.
Well, hurry up.
I'm sorry. I really am. But that's just how it is. I've met a guy that I really like, and I'm totally falling for him. I've got a kid that I love, and yeah, I can't promise that this won't happen again, but I can promise that I will always make it up to you in all kinds of lovely, lovely ways. So, yeah, just call me.